Send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Finger along the dial and...
So I see. Thanks, Henry. That isn't the right sequence. I should try again. Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are five other bombs around the room.
Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for two. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys!
Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy rules. It was wild. Jokes on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night. That's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now! I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. Ah, I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Drag. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. I can taste your fear. Now that my time is near, I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish you'd let me drive. It won't be long till I make you kill. Who'll be laughing then? Barbara's dead and I'm laughing. Ah! Jason Todd's dead and I can't stop laughing. I'm even dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I drove you around the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end. I can't stop laughing.
I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. I'm cock-a-doodle-doo. All because of you.
I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I fill you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing.
There's one more bomb left to disarm.
Stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I filled you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do?
Now I'm part of you.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma. And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Do-do-do-do-do. A catchy number, right, Bats? You know, I had the singing voice of a soprano once. I mean, I had a vocal cord.
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? The weapons generator Mark IV powers your secondary armaments to maximum capacity. Were you fighting anything less than an army, I'd say we were approaching the realms of overkills. This localized electromagnetic pulse will instantly scramble drone targeting systems and incoming missiles. Useful when surrounded, Master Bruce. Marvelous. I'll be in touch as soon as it's ready.
Shot the mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mano y mano. A real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a little chicken. You face the rest. Now, fight the best!
detective!
Trust those fake jokers. I take orders from Harley and nobody else.
It's Batman! He's here!
Oh, look! It's Batman!
I can't use the voice synthesizer. They can see me. Even Harley's men aren't that stupid.
Sorry, clown killer. The road's closed.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
I think we scared him away.
That won't help. I need to find a way to make him open up access to this area. I can't give an order without choosing a target first. Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you, thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we? No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, 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 please. Please, no, no! Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
I don't think you'll be solving this one.
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? Marvelous. I'll be in touch.
Well, look who shot their mouth off too soon. I guess it's you and me now, Bat. Mono y mono. A real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a chicken. You face the rest. Now, fight the best.
Jokers. I take orders from Harley and nobody else. Batman's out there and I ain't opening this gate unless Harley says so.
You think Batman's gonna come this way?
Harley said. He's trying to find all those people she let free.
Well, he can try, but he's not...
Open the gate!
I don't get it. What's there to get? Just get the gate open!
Okay, but this don't seem right.
Your death was inevitable, I'm afraid. A statistical certainty.
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? Marvelous. I'll be in touch as soon as it's ready.
Shot the mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bat. Mono y mono, a real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a little chicken. You face the rest. Now, fight the battle.
Jokers. I take orders from Harley and no-
Open the gate!
I don't get it.
What's there to get? Just get the gate open!
Okay, but this don't seem right.
What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? Do you think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours.
For a while. There's one left. Come on.
This is it! The fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both be- It's gonna take more than one.
Make it count.
Nobody ever beat the Goliath. You're even weaker than you look.
He's all yours.
You're gonna. I can take pain like that.
I can't let Robin fight him alone.
That should never ask.
You teaming up now? Up! That's all you got, Bird?
You ready to be cut up? Ish!
Fun time's over! Too slow!
You're gonna die here?
Best fight I've ever had, Bats. I'm gonna bust you up, Birdie! Time for a lesson in pain! You fight like a...
I'm gonna beat you!
Ish! Get your ass up! Can't keep up, man!
Your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
What did this guy eat? Car?
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
think she's okay? Who?
Oh. It's Batman.
Hey, Batman! Where's your little bird friend? You two have a fight?
Oh, he didn't fly away all upset now, did he?
If they see me enter here, they won't risk opening the gate.
That ain't happening, buddy. I'm sure you two can work it out, huh?
If they see me enter here, they won't risk opening the gate.
Back her brand new jokers. She kidnapped them first.
Ali was right. She said he'd show.
Thank God for the gate. For a second there, I thought he was gonna punch through the bar. Did he do that? Get him away. He's definitely gone.
I need to pick a target before giving an order. That won't help. I need to find a way to make him open up access to this area.
Kill Joker. You see the look in his eyes? Eyes of a clown killer, guys.
That won't help. I need to find a way to make him open up access to this area.
Ali was right. She said he'd show.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
Figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh! He's asking for it!
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cells, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking them!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah!
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your lick.
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady.
Get him! I'll cut you up, freak! You ain't never hitting me!
You're gonna die, Bat Freak! You okay? You should run, Batman!
Go on.
Bye-bye, Birdie! You're taking him back to the cells. Think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah! Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from...
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady.
Guess...
You can't beat me!
Everyone wants you dead, Robin. We're here to do it.
Hurt you too little, Batman.
Can't let Harley win.
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn.
Especially when they're bad.
Huh? Honey! I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh!
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now,
nice move, Henry. Your turn, Baths.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
What are you doing?
Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
No! Not again!
Right. You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, 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 you are not going to do this!
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats! And you know it!
To do this.
You're the boss. Don't let him tell you what to do.
You can't stay out here. It's not safe with Joker inside you.
Tosh, there's plenty of room for both of us in here. But it looks a bit cramped in there.
I can't let you go. You know that. You'll be okay. Come on. Sorry, but you have to do this. I'm sorry, Bruce. But it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I? Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all... You've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
I didn't tell you that story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the Robin and the Clown. Okay, let's try this again.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Stop going crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this! Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost...
He's fine. Faulty.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the EMP weapon you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara!
The bat creature's in hiding. This chip will let me mimic Riddler's signals and give commands to his robots. I can't give an order without choosing a target first. Alfred, the cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Hey, Bruce. I've located a truck. It's near Mercy Bridge. I am just too damn good at this.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight. See me if I try and follow the truck in the Batmobile.
Connection made, sir. Master Bruce, a modest enemy force has been deployed. Gonna wreck that car!
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Controlled explosion successful, sir. That bomb is no longer a threat.
You're not taking any more from me, Batman. Next time, you'll die trying.
I've located a truck. It's near Mercy Bridge. I am just too damn good at this.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight. Penguin's thugs will never return to their hideout if they can see the Batmobile.
I see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can!
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Where's he going? Commence
militia guys.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints, and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
For sure. He ain't getting out of this alive. This is too much, even for him.
Sure would be nice not to have that freak on our backs for a change.
Chuck the bat! It's not supposed to hurt!
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
Island is neutralized.
Nice work, Batman.
Have you heard about this crazy preacher guy?
I wasn't sure that was gonna show. How come? What's tied up downstairs and getting the crap beat out of it? Oh yeah, Nightwing. I wonder how he's holding up.
Ah, the young ones could take it.
He's a cut, son of a bitch, ain't he?
He's never faced the Penguin before.
Thought he could hold that boss on his own.
I see him! He's over here!
That man's nothing without that car. Yeah, there's one crucial flaw to that statement.
You hear that?
He's making us look like idiots. Find him!
Up there! Get after him! I found him! Over here!
I'll get you!
I was wondering how long it'd take to get started.
Got lucky. Try doing how amazing he's gonna get it. He ain't getting up.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target. It won't work. He's off comms. Nightwing's signal is coming from inside that building. There must be a way to get in. This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has!
Like this, Nightwing. All us scumbags, and you can't do nothing about it.
Yeah, I bet it's just eating you up, Mr. Hero.
Don't expend too much energy forming words. You're gonna need it later.
You ain't getting out of this, punk. You're gonna die in here.
There's nothing like beating a Batman's friend.
Got enough fiber in your diet?
You think you're a comedian?
We can beat you all night long.
We don't get tired.
Oh, so this is a beating. I wish you'd have said something. You guys want me to act like I'm hurt?
You gonna let him talk to us like that? Hit him! Harder!
You know you're doing it all wrong? You gotta get your shoulder behind it.
Wants to finish this one off himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say?
I know. The boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so hittable.
Look at it this way. It's something to look forward to.
Yeah, I guess.
What are you even doing here? You got no business being in this city.
Bad enough with the bat here as it is.
You should have stayed in Bloodhaven.
Ready for a shot.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You happy? We got all the caches. Okay, Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said! No! Stop! No! I'll kill you! Ah, I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman! Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know. Choice, Cuddlefutt. GCPD or the morgue.
The empty threat, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you feel better tomorrow. You know what Kip can do? Wonders, mate.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here. We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that? I could have told Scarecrow a long...
Back up! It's a bat! Drive! Drive!
Hello there, I have been here for at least about 2 hours and 3 minutes on playing Batman Beyond in the broadcast. So far, I'm doing good.
The posed body I found on display by the disused docks may provide critical clues to the killer's identity. I'm heading there to analyze the crime scene.
That's fine. I don't receive any of your notification also, so it's all good. It's kind of weird. None of us get, any notification that we're
Alfred,
on.
I've discovered
it's
another
body. Good.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box.
I am on my last one, the vampire.
I've already scanned that piece of evidence. I should search the rest of the body. The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
Yeah, everything what I like about Batman.
Employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this. Laszlo Valentin. He's killed 6 people, Alfred, but no more. It's time to pay a visit to his beauty parlor.
Be careful, sir. The man is unhinged, even by Gotham's standards.
Is there anywhere left that ain't been looted? I'm getting bored.
John 94 and 8807. One time a Batman fan told me before I was into the Marvel and DC that he compared Batman to James Bond and... Oh, well, yeah. It's literally almost the same, actually, that I think about it. I mean, James Bond more like he can go from daylight or night. Batman only can go out at night because... That's his, like, his own, memo thing. He is, like, the fighting crime of the Gotham. While James Bond himself, he's just a secret agent, just, like, saving the world. So, in a way, they're both the same, yes. Yeah, but James Bond's a player. Same thing as Bruce Wayne. He has money. James Bond, however, he doesn't have money. He has money for the agents itself. Pretty dull parlor. Holy crud, I'm actually scared to go in there. But I have to. I'm the crime. I am Batman. Fire in the hole. So apparently you gotta find all of those trophies for the Riddler, and that's when you can actually face the Riddler as the final boss. But there's a lot of those trophies out there. nothing, just his normal bat suit from the beginning. No, the beginning of the game, like this one, the beginning of the game, when he actually upgraded his bat suit. Here comes the choo-choo.
Almost finished my dive. Almost.
Yeah, that's what I just said. Yeah. Let's go!
You're done here, Valentine. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet.
Nice.
She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out.
Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect, like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
How much does it cost?
Bad. Bad.
Pig is like clay. Pig is like God.
Pig is here to fix us all.
That's it, my darling. Show him how perfect you are.
Well, that was easy.
Rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you out.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
The better. Oh.
feet, my precious!
Pig, happy pig, glad. Pig gets to play with flesh, make it look pretty after death.
I wish there was like a pole, just like easy to knock him out.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Why can't I do it? Thank you.
Chop! There's no perfection we have.
What? You're kidding me.
Pig happy pig, glad. Pig gets to play with flesh, make it look pretty after death.
He cannot keep you bound.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down. I can't leave until I've rescued the other victims.
We're up here! Please don't leave us!
Where are you taking me? Can't go back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes. My Dollatron's art works of art.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
And the ones you murdered?
Too broken for Pig to make them. Too imperfect. They make Mother angry. Make Pig feel.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No. Not fail. Oh. Pig, you sick. Like to see?
You've got problems, Valentine. Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased. Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close. Until you stop me, I can do better. So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Now, old Pig Face here. Total lunatic. Far too good for this place.
Don't worry, honey. You'll be the first one I let out.
Sick freak.
The bat creature has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down.
Relying on a giant plant to save your ass? Yeah, let me know how that works out.
Cash, I've captured Dr. Langstrom and administered the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on.
Oh shoot, he's all beat up. He's all beat up. Not bad.
Just when I think I've seen it all, he gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
Scar of a bat.
Watching him do that to those people? I can't get it out of my head.
I saw those people out in the cells. The ones he changed.
It's horrible. They'd be better off dead.
I think I'm supposed to face Freeze too later on. Maybe not. Always look for the name.
Sir, we have reports of a hostage situation somewhere in Drescher. I'm confident it's one of the missing fire crew.
Thank you. So, where is it? Up there, probably.
Chances are we're not gonna even see him. Lucky for him. Damn straight. I've been itching to use all our training on the bat. Reports of a hostage situation somewhere in Dresha. I'm confident it's one of the missing fire crew.
When to stop.
You want to know about Riddler? I know lots about Riddler.
Much obliged.
It's a pity every day can't be this much fun, huh? Call me crazy, but I think I saw Bruce Wayne earlier tonight. Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting to get real boring around here. It's a shame the old man ain't here. I would have liked for him to see him die.
Ready for a shot. this?
To buy a bat suit.
Wow, why can't I disarm that electric bolt? I don't get it. Why can't I disarm that?
I think he's dead. Am
I supposed to, like...
Hey, who wants to buy a bat suit?
Am I supposed to, like, wait for it or something? I don't get it. Why did it show the boomerang? I don't get that. Why?
Look out! Batman's here!
Wow. I'm probably gonna stop right here. Alrighty. My name is Joseph Orbeck. Thank you for watching my YouTube video. Dying? It's been 3 hours.
We better not be dying,
have a
Bruce.
Good day. Hmm.